You guys have had a lot of these close games, and you know, over the last two, you've been able to find a way to win them. What's been the difference over the last couple of fourth quarters?
I think we've just been growing, starting to understand each other better, starting to understand the things that we need to do in order to close out games. And I think it's the little things, the attention to detail things that we were better at tonight that made the difference in us winning.
I think one of the stats that sticks out tonight, Drew Holiday was a minus 12. You were a plus 13. You went after him hard tonight. How did you slow him down?
Wasn't just me, but I just try to compete hard against him, come out here and challenge him, try to make it tough for him. He's a really great player, and you know, I respect him, so I'm gonna go at him.
25 points, no one at all surprised to see you put up 25 points like that. But another big thing for you tonight, those 8 defensive rebounds, particularly when they were rebounding the ball so well in the first half. What was the difference there?
Just trying to be aggressive. Coach Fizz always tells me to use my athleticism, go run in there and jump up. Even if I can get my hand on a rebound, it might help us. You know, so I just try to do that, pay attention to where the ball is bouncing, and try to get defensive rebounds that lead to fast breaks for us.